What's up, gang? It's your girl CC, period. I'm doing this intro hella late, but it's okay, you know. If you're new here, welcome. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're returning, still like, comment, and you already subscribed. Say hey to Sissy Poo.
Oh, my
hair. Yeah, it looks a little right now, but anywho, let's get into the video.
My main focus is to come up with a bag. Ain't gonna be no slacking, ain't got time for none of that.
From the very moment you arrived, I felt something new inside. I developed a love that was so unconditional. And
I'm taking a pregnancy test, so I'm just gonna record it a little while. So I'm gonna record this right now, just in case we're pregnant. I need to know my timer to go off so I can look. It's over there. Look.
Pregnant?
Yes. What's up, gang? So as y'all already see by the title, we already into it. I mean, y'all already know now, but I also went to the VA this morning. They couldn't see me, so what they did was took my vitals, took some blood just to make sure I'm pregnant, because I took a home pregnancy test and they wanted to do a blood. And they just called me at 6:30, so about 20 minutes ago, to confirm that by blood, I am pregnant as well. So, yay! Shit is getting real. And also, so based off of my last cycle day, my due date is going to be July 13th. Yeah, yeah. So, y'all may or may not know that by now, just depending on what I decide to put in the video, how I decide to put it here. But yeah, guys, so I may have a cancer baby, and I'm a cancer as well. Great people, just saying. But yeah, come along on this journey with me. Basically, today is December. I found out December 5th. Today is December 13th, and hopefully I'll be in with the OBGYN by at least by next week. Hopefully before they go on Christmas break and stuff like that, I can get in and go ahead and get some ultrasounds done, get some appointments set up and things like that. So come along on this journey with me. Bye. What's up, y'all? So I got a quick update. They called me this morning. The maternity care department called me this morning. So very fast, because I just went yesterday. They called me this morning so that she can know what provider I want to choose as a civilian doctor. Y'all, I've never been pregnant. I've never been to no hospital outside of like a ER visit or something. So I don't have a provider outside of the VA. So I had to get some recommendations from a friend that lives here that was dealing with like women's care. So she gave me one for Lexington. So I'm going to go there. Outside of that, she's going to send that up. And I'm going to, get my first appointment scheduled, so that should be exciting to go get an ultrasound. Oh my god. You know, right now I still look like a good. My boyfriend told me this morning, you don't even look pregnant. That's it. It's gonna happen. Just not overnight, but well, some days overnight, but not tonight. Not last night. But yeah, I feel great. I just be eating. And that's it. So, speaking of eating, I'm going to order something now because it's one something and I haven't had to eat since this morning. So, yeah. It's overnight, fam.
That's how it happened. You find out you're pregnant. And you're like,
well, shit. I was fine before. Just ask what we playing, say lottery. This shit over.
Okay.
Gonna fall off. Let me wipe off.
It say fast dry.
Let me see what the purple do.
Oh, that do look. That do look.
Scratch all of them.
Just scratch all your aunties.
Oh, the six.
Yeah, make sure you read it. Three clovers in the same row, bag, you want, whatever.
Okay.
But don't scratch your prize box till the end. Okay. Scratch your prize box.
What? That ain't making no sense to me, then.
We're having a baby.
We're having a baby. The dog having a baby? Wait a minute. Amy.
Open it.
What going on now? You
better. Open the box.
Like, where the money at?
Yeah.
What
you say?
You got some Tylenol back there?
Okay.
Then what?
Open the box.
That's the prize.
Oh, that's the prize?
It got a little bit of tape on it.
Y'all got tape on it.
So it said what? The prize box said what?
It got tape on it.
No, what?
Something.
What a prize box said?
It don't say nothing in the front.
Harry, read the prize box.
It said no, well, I thought. Oh, that.
We're having a baby.
I thought that's what it said.
Okay.
We gotta be kidding.
I mean nothing. Something ain't right around here. Merry Christmas. Wow, what a year. It's definitely tough to not take anything or anyone for granted. We are so grateful to have you in our lives and for the unconditional unconditional love that you share. There is no need to give us any gift this year. We have the greatest gift coming soon. Who was somebody in the baby?
The COVID test.
Daddy said it's a COVID test.
I do look
like
it. You
look
like a COVID test.
What's going on? Girl, can we get a church family?
I know it's a joke, right?
You ain't
seen
this?
No.
No, man. What's going on, Sean?
This is not a COVID test. This is a real test.
Oh, my God.
Sean, what's going on?
Sean,
how we ain't on nothing?
Sean, hit the fan.
Hit the
fan one time.
What's going on? When?
July.
Hit him again.
Oh, Lord. You ain't gonna be able to go on that pool.
I already canceled it. I got your money. I'm about to cash it right now.
Oh, Jesus, take the wheel. Let me on my mind.
Oh, Lordy.
Woo, Lord Jesus.
When?
July.
Wow.
13th.
July 13th.
Oui.
Oh, man, we having a baby.
Mom said. Well, this ain't making sense.
She know it makes sense.
I'm trying to figure out what it is.
How do you feel?
Are you happy?
Look,
are you ready?
Boy, say something.
I'm not ready.
Just not going in the video.
Put it in their face. Fuck it. They already mad. Disappear while I'm stacking and they be like, where you been? Getting to the money down like that shit.